Geek Tonight's what's poppin'? It's Adonis. We are back for another Super Naruto reaction. We're starting with 155 right now, man. I'm ready. You guys were loving how I did my last reaction, so we're going to do that. I actually added a magnifier for you guys for the subs here, so you should be able to see them a lot better. We're going to test this out, see if this works well. But man, I'm hype. Naruto has to die. I'm like, bro, what the fuck does that mean? Let's get into it. Now, if you guys are fans of geek culture content, make sure you hit that subscribe button and you have notifications turned on so you don't miss any future content. Now, like we did yesterday, we're premiering this right now. I kind of waited until the video was 1080p to do it. So hopefully it streams and premiere at 1080p. That's what I'm hoping. I hope it's not in a lower quality because that was really annoying for me. So if you guys are watching this on premiere, let me know in the chat and also let me know in the comment section as well that you watched it during the premiere. Other than that, guys, let's go. Yep. What's with the dying? Oh, oh fuck. You're not actually going to die. He's like, oh shit. Okay. He's like, bruh. It means sit still. He's trying to require his time, buddy. The secret toad oil? The hell is that? Oh, nigga. Fuck. Time out. So if he takes in too much nature energy, this motherfucker turns into a frog. What the fuck? Oh my god. Wow, so you... What the fuck? Time out, bruh. So not only do you turn into a frog, you turn into a statue? Or is that just like them memorializing the people that died? Like, hold on, you become a frog, but hey, on top of that, you become a statue. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? I'll beat you to get it out of you.
Jiraiya-chan was
So that's why he looked the way that he looks. Because I was like, why the fuck he looks so ugly? And he even said he didn't like using it because of that. So he didn't really master it. He just got to a level that he could utilize it. The first challenge. Finally got the six tails. Now I can go on the hunt for the nine tails. Oh shit. Yep, facts. You gotta get on that shiitake fast. Bruh. So he just basically puts in. So he basically just turns his shit, other people, into another path. Is that what he's doing? Because obviously he had six there originally. One of them died, so I'm assuming he just replaced. You know what I'm saying? This is interesting. Interesting. But she keeps saying Pain's invincible. So does she not know that Madara's Madara? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. This is really interesting. This motherfucker started playing a whack-a-mole game just now with this motherfucker, bro. That's comedy. Bruh. Possess enormous chakra. That's dope. So there is requirement. So it's just because you're a ninja and you have chakra doesn't mean you can do it. So you have to have a fuck ton of chakra and then that perseverance in your personality to just keep going. That's actually pretty tight. There's requirements. It's not like, hey, man, it's time for me to hit that sage training now. Let's go. Like, you have to be equipped to be able to do the training. That's actually fly. I like that. Since he started. Oh shit. Bruh. This motherfucker. Bruh. Don't drop that shit on you. Don't drop that shit on yourself, bruh. I did it. Ah. He's so fucking ridiculous. He said this lad's quicker on the uptake than Jiraiya. Ooh. Let's go. Master Tron without it. Exactly. The more exhausted you become. Got it. Oh, Oh shit. You recover and heal quicker too. Oh shit, like that? Maybe I can do it then. What is he talking about? He talking about using the nine tails? Is he talking about his jutsu that he was fucking around with, that he was trying to get in? Was he talking about utilizing the fucking Rasengan with one hand? What is he talking about? What is he referring to? Yeah, the ultimate fucking BJ right here, cuh. Damn, son. What? Sasuke from Dora Himasta, you will listen to. Tato no Asda. Bruh, time the fuck out, bruh. This motherfucker gave his ass his leg. Get the fuck out of here, bruh. Yo, fucking Rapper's Delight, motherfucker. His ass is sauced, bro. That motherfucker was like, look, you gonna think this entire time you carrying me, but you carrying one of my octopus legs. Bruh. You know what's crazy with that? I think the crazy part with that is these motherfuckers was really trying to do the ultimate BJ on a fucking leg right now. They're like, yeah, man, this is really taking a long time. Yeah, cuz you ain't getting shit. You getting a leg, cuz. That's hilarious. This episode was dope. Right off the bat, you see the tension. You see not just the tension, but like the stakes, right? Him learning this, the sage, kind of like getting into the sage mode and learning how to take in that energy. Really dope. Being able to see the energy and then being able to see what that translates into with him picking up this frog. Super dope. I love training montages. I don't know what it is about them. I like people seeing progress, people seeing work. Something about that to me that I really enjoy. This whole thing with Pain, man, like, this is interesting to me still. I really feel like he's not among them. Like, everybody that we see with these little dot motherfuckers, all these dot motherfuckers, I don't think they're Pain. I think they're instances of him. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. It's just something that I've been thinking about. I'm like, fuck, this doesn't make sense. Like, why there's six people with the Rinnegan. And then it said the one among, whatever fucking Jiraiya's message was, is like, he's not among them. So to me, that's like, oh, Pain, Nagato, is that, if that's his name, he's not there. He's somewhere else controlling these six. So really interesting how the story's unfolding at the moment. I'm super curious to see how strong Naruto gets in this training. So let's get to this next episode. Look at all of them, bro. Ooh. All of them, guy. Bro, you almost died, bruh. Hmm. Calling you out, bro. There's something about this that I really enjoy too. The fact of like Jiraiya is one of my favorite characters, right? But how they're honoring his character is by showing, you know, what he did and how his student now is trying to surpass him. Like, and I love that. Like, it's just showing how important Jiraiya is still in the story, even though he's not there anymore. It's actually really dope. That guy got rice. Those look really good. You want some? Our nice larva rice balls? Time out. So he has no frog elements at all right now. And he has more nature chakra built up in him now than he did when he was using the oil. My guy. Oh, fuck. Time out, bro. This motherfucker fell off a mountain into a ravine. Said, oh. It don't even hurt that much. Bruh. That's lit. Oh, I got wrecked, bruh.
ところで本当に美術の力はもらえるのか、サスケ。どうだろうな。だが、そんな力に頼る必要はなくなったようだ。なんで？俺は新しい力を手に入れた。この葉を潰せる十分な力を。どうした、サスケ？
This motherfucker losing his eyesight, bro. He said if you keep using the Mangekyo, you're gonna fuck up your eyes, bro. Yo. And he didn't want to take Itachi's eyes. Oh, seems to be entailed. Oh, shit. Damn, bruh. Why am I... My guy a little boy in the back. Oh, shit. Damn, bro. Frog giving it to him, cuz. I'm the one that can't go on, however, you're starting to get the hang of it. Ooh, he ready, bruh. Oh, damn, girl. First of all, why you just show the first scene with her titties out like that, bro? You didn't introduce her with her face. You introduced her with her titties, cuz. I got her training, bro. What do you mean you pulled it off, bruh? Fuck you. Did he just remove the top of that mountain?
どう言っても、まだまだ完璧じゃねえ。もっと専任モードで練習しねえと。頼んだぞ。やっぱり、いやな予感がしたんだ。くそ。大丈夫だよ。あのキラビー様がヘマ国わけないだろ。どうせ何かの悪い冗談だって。
Fucking pessimistic thoughts, bro.
I'm not sure.
Bruh, this motherfucker started crying and everybody's like, oh my god. But my guy is still alive though. Oh. Okay. Come at me, bro. Bruh. This shit is lit. I'm trying to figure out though. Okay, so he masters Sage Mode, right? So he masters the Sage Mode right now. Obviously, it's too early in the series. Well, there's 500 episodes. Too early in the series to say that this is like his final level, his final form, right? I'm pretty sure there's more shit past that. But the dope part about this right now though is he levels up. He already surpasses Jiraiya as far as being able to activate Sage Mode without turning into like, you know, having frog-like appearances and shit, which is lit. But then he's working on something, and it showed a mountain without a top that just had a cloud going over it, which to me means he destroyed a mountain. That's what that seems like to me, but it could just be how it looked. It could be something different, but he was like, nobody, I can't show anybody this. So either it has something to do with the Nine Tails, or it's a new jutsu that he didn't want to show anybody yet. He's trying to just keep working on it. But it's interesting to see what it is he's trying to develop. And with him having the Sage Mode now, he's like, maybe I can do it. Really interesting. Oh shit, Neji, let's go. Ah! This motherfucker cheating like a motherfucker, bruh. Oh, bruh. Oh, shit. This nigga's not playing around, bro. He said, hey, where you going, cuh? Yeah. And I was like, yo, what the fuck is that? Yeah, bro. Oh, shit. Bruh. Bruh. Yep. The fuck? Yo, what the? What kind of Magneto shit? Talking about some? Like, he didn't even do shit. He was just looking at him. Dude was just like, bro, this motherfucker got the Force? Some Jedi shit? What the fuck is this?
Genjutsu Protect.
Genjutsu Block. What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yo, this shit is crazy, bruh. This motherfucker was literally swimming through his mind just now, bro. That's dope. Might get the Rasengan stomach. Damn. It's about the risk of using Sage Mode. Oh, what?
その、リスクって?まず、ナルトちゃんも分かってるとは思うが、千人モードはそう長く持続する。もっと興奮じゃ。それから千人モードになるための自然エネルギーを集めるには、多くの学問じゃ。え、どういうこと?わしとナルトちゃんが体を融合すれば、それでOKじゃ。
This motherfucker was like, bruh, I'm not trying to turn into a frog in this jumpsuit, cuz. Bruh. The fuck? Oh, fuck. This motherfucker can see a barrier they have around this bitch? On some Wakanda shit? Bruh.
True.
Yo! Yo! Yo, what the fuck? This motherfucker got in and then brought all them motherfuckers with him? Bruh. And nobody saw him just now. Fuck. Oh shit. Ate your shit, bro. Damn, bro, like that? Y'all get choked out. Bro, these motherfuckers getting daddied right now, bro. He picked them both up like, look, bro, where's Naruto, bro? You getting deboed right now. Fuck this, bro. Hold on. So they're fucking. So they're like receivers. Like they're like they're remote control receivers. What? Yo, what was that? What was that? Shit. Facts. Hey. And everybody you fucking care about died, bro. Isn't that crazy? That shit is low-key sad as fuck. And recall Naruto. Bring his ass back. It's time to fight, homie. Let's go. Yo, that first sequence of fucking Pain popping up, bro. What the fuck? That motherfucker was like, hey, bro, where you going? Yeah! Bro. That shit was wild. That was crazy. But the other part, when this motherfucker went in by himself, landed, and then they all just poofed next to his ass. I'm like, bruh. That's some crazy transportation jutsu, bro. Like, hey, bro, once he gets in, they're going to bring all of us in there. That's some bullshit, bro. That was lit. But they're like seriously trying to find Naruto right now. So let's see what his training looked like. That's what I want to know. Pain, their leader, who defeated Jiraiya. Why does he know so much, bruh? That's what I want to know. You know way too much already, bruh.
で、大半の陣地を力が奴らの手に落ちたと思われる。それでは奴の目的は四代目穂影の遺産、渦巻鳴門。しかし五代目はこの危機にさらに鳴門を里に呼び戻そうとしている。そんなことをしたらまさに火に油を注ぐようなものではないか。そうだ。このまま五代目の言うことを聞いていたら
This motherfucker stirring shit up. Yo, if we keep listening to the Hokage, everything's gonna be gone. He's trying to take over, bruh. That's the fuck he's trying to do right now. He's like, look, man, y'all want to live? Fuck with your boy. One-eyed Jack. And I think that's a bullshit. I don't think that motherfucker got one eye. I think he's hiding some shit. Punk. Everybody got eyes now. Everybody got eyes. Get his ass, bruh. Damn. Wrecked. Oh, shit. Fuck, bro.
ナルトを狙っているというではないか。それがどうした？前回は大目に見たが、今回ばかりは話が別じゃ。ナルトはまだ子供。侵入者はジライアを倒したというではないか。ナルトがやられ、キュービが奴らの手に渡れば、それこそ。
初代ホカゲがあんたたちを信じ、この葉を託したように。今度はあんたたちが子供を信じ、託す番だ。解明しろ。はい。班は沈めの護衛、その次いでに尋問部隊のガードに回れ。奴らを近づけるだ。 私は屋上で情報を待ちつつ、かつ用を通じて全怪我人の治療を行う。里を全力で守る。行くぞ。
Oh, she going out. She not standing in the office, か?
よし、俺も早速深作様のとこに行かなくちゃ。
全く役に立たぬやつらだ。無駄に年だけ取り寄って、逆に綱手に丸め込まれるとはな。
Bruh, what the fuck, bro? This dude, I fucking knew it, bro. This motherfucker is on some bullshit, bruh. Better get out of there. Oh, shit, bruh. Bro, get out of there, son. Neji? Kakashi, let's go, bro. Yo, let's go. Yo, let's go, son. My guy. Bruh. Let's go, Kakashi. Let's go, bruh. Bitch. We ain't no snitches around here, cuz. Besides fucking Donzo's bitch ass. I don't fuck with that dude. At all. That motherfucker's a bitch. So yeah, man. That shit is crazy, bro. Tsunade basically put the smack down on the elders, which I was like, yo, this is lit. I fuck with this heavy. But then you have fucking Donzo's bitch ass pop up and kill the fucking messenger frog. I'm like, bruh, Come on, man. Like, you fucking shit up right now, bro. That shit pissed me off. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I was actually super heated because of that shit. Like, that shit pisses me off. But then we got fucking Pain about to fucking take old boy out. And then fucking Kakashi comes in. Like a G. I thought it was gonna be Neji at first. Like, yo, we ain't seen Neji get down in a minute. So I'm like, oh shit, it's probably gonna be Neji. Kakashi comes in like, look, player, what you doing? That shit was tight. I was like, okay. I wanna see how Kakashi fares though, man, because he hasn't shown Jiraiya levels, you know what I'm saying? But maybe he levels up. Maybe who knows? He's Kakashi. But yeah, man, this shit is getting too lit. This is getting too lit. Let's go. We're gonna do one more. We'll do one more. Oh shit, bro, like that? Oh, bruh, let's go. The fuck? Bruh.
Nanda, Imano. Copy ninja no Hatake Kakashi. I pick.
I'm honored to meet you.
Kyuubi wa doko da? Sore wa kumon de shou.
What was that, bro? This motherfucker just pushed his ass back with his eyes, bro. You did some Jiren shit just now. Bruh.
Nanda imano jutsu ha.
Yep.
Shogekika no kankaku to wa chigau. Yatsu o chushin ni atari ga subete fukitobasarete iru.
The fuck is that? Bruh. Bruh, get out of there, bruh. Oh, bruh. Yep. He can use his eyes, bruh. Fucking Kakashi's smart, bruh. Right. Separate them, motherfuckers. What kind of fucking what? What is that? Oh shit. Facts. Oh, fuck. Bruh. Gone. Yeah. This motherfucker did a lightning style shadow clone, bruh. Boy, that was fire. God damn.
Trap Kage Bunshi. Ano toki sumi. Aite no nōrik wa nanna no ka wo handan suru made Kagemita Bunshi wo tsukau Kakashi no jōto shidan.
This motherfucker is so smart, bro. I'm trying to tell you, like, bro, that's why I fuss with Kakashi so tough. He's so fucking smart, man. Bruh, he's super efficient. You know what I mean? Like, he has enough power to take motherfuckers out, but he's like, look, I can't go on for days. I ain't got Naruto stamina. I gotta be as efficient as I fucking possibly can be to take these motherfuckers out. Yeah. Oh shit. Bro, what the fuck was that, bro? This motherfucker was like, hold on, let me matrix y'all ass real quick. Hit the camera. You see it? You see it? Anyways, almighty push. That shit was fucking beast, bro. Come on, man. He took all them players out, bro. Wiped all y'all out. People like you need to be killed. Maybe pose a problem later. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, shit. Got him! Bruh. Oh, fuck. I didn't make it. Oh, what happened, bruh? Oh, fuck. What? This motherfucker said no pain. Yeah, bruh. Fuck out of here, bro. Man, y'all better save that motherfucker, bro. Don't let the homie die. Bruh, what you saying paw for, bruh? Man up, cuz. Man up, cuz. Let's go. Bruh. 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 Gone, cuz. I get it. That motherfucker man geckoed that nigga, bruh. Bruh, let's go. Come on, get your little slug bug over there to you, bruh. A little roly poly motherfucker. Obito, see? 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 He referencing Obito right now, bruh. See? That motherfucker not dead, cuz. Nope. Nope. The nigga hair, cuz. That's the same as Madara's hair. It's the same. Bruh. Nah, player. Nah, player. Bruh. Get there, bruh. Oh, fuck. Bruh, come on, man. My guy can't be dead. No, bruh. There's no way that my nigga gone, bruh. No way. There's no way. It can't be. I don't believe it. Don't believe it, bro. Man, we're gonna stop there for today. Jesus Christ. That last episode was crazy. Pain versus Kakashi, bro. God, man. That shit was so wild, man. Used Mangekyo twice. Used all of his chakra. It's showing that he's dead. I don't think he's dead at all. But man, this is crazy right now. They kind of got some information because Kakashi is so fucking observant. Really analyzing what the fuck is going on. He got that experience over Pain. And that's something that even Jiraiya had, but Jiraiya was... He just didn't understand fully. You know what I'm saying? Like, and Kakashi has always used those shadow clones to really understand what the fuck his opponent is doing. He's smart as fuck with that shit, bro. So it's awesome to see the information and how he was able to, you know, at least stop the missile and shit, stop the pin from killing him. That was crazy. You know, Pain. Bow. That motherfucker said, delete. That shit was crazy. Oh, man, this is going to be nuts. I can tell, but I'm still trying to figure out how the fuck they don't get to Naruto because Danzo killed the frog. Ah, what a bitch. Man, let me know your guys' thoughts. What was your favorite episode in the comments down below? Man, I think that last one for me was just, it was too hype. If you guys aren't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And also, if you guys like the premiere style videos, let me know in the comments as well right now. Even if you're in the chat right now, let me know in the comments that you like this. You want me to continue to do this. And also, if you guys like the video, smash that like button. Show your boy some love. And if you want to check out my latest videos, the links will be right here to the side. All right, guys. Till next time. Stay geeked.